Hi guys, today we are doing some new reactions to Dimash. I don't know how to pronounce it. It was requested, of course. I have two good news. I mean, one good news, the other one is mediocre. My last video got monetized again, so I will be making more videos. I had to talk to YouTube help team, because it was really frustrating, because I don't do anything in my video that's considered inappropriate. I don't do drugs in my video. I don't put on boobs in my video. I don't do any nudity. Also, I don't cuss in my video. I'm pre-PG-13, so I had no idea why they demonetize it. But I'm glad they are considering monetizing my videos. I only have one more that's demonetized. If this one gets demonetized, I'll be really pissed off, because you guys don't even watch my videos, you just demonetize it for no reason. So I hope YouTube has got their shit together. Anyways, we're reacting to Dimash and Mayra. I don't know how to say her last name. It's My Swan, and yeah, it was requested. In 3, 2, 1, go. It's already good. What language is this? Is it Kazakhstan Korean language? Oh, he's so cute here. She's pretty good too. Oh, it's an older lady. I'm guessing it's a love song. Wow. Why does he hold his microphone so weird? Their voices go really well together. Is she Oh wow. Does she does opera? She sounds like an opera actor in the theater. And she sounds like someone who does musicals also. And he sounds just the best. Wow. He does it with such ease. Wow, this was amazing. I wish to see him sing with someone who is as talented as he is. Of course, to me, he's a bit better, but that lady sure has some experience in opera or musical theater or something like that. Anyways, this was amazing. Give me more requests to my reactions, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.